Good morning, dear students. Today we will learn about pie chart. Today I have baked a cake for my family. There are 6 members in my family. So I divide the cake in 6 parts. And to divide the cake in 6 parts, I have cut it in 6 equal parts. And each part of the cake is 1/6 part of whole cake. Now, according to the choice of family members, 2 parts of the cake I have decorated with jams and 1 part of the cake I have decorated with chocolate, and remaining 3 parts of the cake I have decorated with sauf. As you can see that I have decorated the cake according to the choice of family members. Now I will place it in another plate, and after it you can see that here we get a circular map which is known as pie chart. To represent data in fractional form, pie chart is used. Dear students, in previous classes we have learned about fractional numbers, so today we will learn to use pie chart to represent fractional numbers in form of data. Like we can see that 2 parts of the cake are decorated with jams, means 2/6 part of whole cake is decorated with jams, which is equal to the 1/3 part of the whole cake. And now you can see that 1 part of this whole cake is decorated with chocolates, means 1/6 part of the whole cake is decorated with chocolate, means 1/6 part of the cake is chocolate cake. Now you can see 3 parts of the cake are decorated with sauf, means 3/6 part of the whole cake is decorated with sauf, which is equal to the 1/2, means half part of the cake. So here we came to know that 1/3 part of the cake is jams cake, 1/6 part of the cake is chocolate cake, and half part of the cake is sauf cake. So like this way we have learned to use pie chart to represent fractional numbers in the form of data. Now we will learn to read some more pie charts. Like here you can see that today Shyam's father bought a fruit basket. In that different kinds of fruits were there. Like you can see bananas, apples and oranges. Now let's see how much part of the basket is filled with which fruits. Here we can see that 1/2 part of the basket is filled with bananas, means half part of the basket is covered with bananas. Now let's see apples. Here you can see that 1/4 part of the whole basket is covered with apples, means 1/4 part of the basket is filled with apples. Now let's see oranges. Here you can see that 1/4 part of the basket is filled with oranges, means 1/4 part of the basket is filled with oranges. Like this way we have seen that half part of basket is covered with banana, 1/4 part of basket is covered with apples, and 1/4 part of basket is covered with oranges. So dear students, today we have learned to read pie chart. Now it is time for today's question. Our today's question is, according to shown pie chart, what part of whole class students like to play kabaddi? And for the answer of this question we have 4 options. Option A is 1/4, option B is 1/2, option C is 1/3, and option D is 1/6. Now let's see the pie chart that is given to us. In this pie chart we can see that half part of whole class students like to play kabaddi and 1/4 part of whole class students like to play kho kho and another 1/4 part of whole class students like to play cricket. And according to our question, half part of whole class students like to play kabaddi, which is our option B. So we will put a tick on B option. Now it is time for homework, and from home you will try to read the pie charts given in your book. Thank you.